We're living in an historic, if uneasy, age. Uncertainty leads to chaos and demands action to dissuade it. Future generations will look back on the choices we make here today and question our motivation. What will we tell them? What will we say to those eager, questioning faces? And will we be able to say it with our heads held high or hung in abject shame? It's your choice. And at this election, you can choose dignity, honor, and ethics. That is what I will bring to the table.